The 2022 Virtual Next Generation Scientist Program aims to increase the volume of drug discovery and clinical research across low and middle income countries. Masters, PhD, and postdoctoral healthcare scientists and clinicians undertake an 8-week online course with student-led training sessions on topics in drug discovery and development with Novartis scientists, as well as an intensive applied communication and leadership skills curriculum.
The Next Generation Scientist program has been life transforming for me. I have really looked forward to learning from experts from Novartis in terms of drug discovery. And me being part of this has been a really big opportunity for me, and I don't take it lightly at all.
The Next Generation Scientist program is the kind of program that has enhanced both my scientific and leadership skills.
It helped me expand my self-awareness to be able to identify areas of growth as a young scientist, but it also has equipped me with the skills and knowledge to be able to successfully progress in my career.
It has been very rewarding to meet and work with other students who have been advised by experts.
I see the program telling me that regardless of wherever I'm coming from, it's possible to do a world-class impactful science as long as I'm willing to stay focused and put in the work and also find new ways of overcoming the challenges that may.
The Next Generation Scientist program is a positive space to share ideas and to interact with other scientists from around the world.
As I've been interacting with my NGS mentors and the scientific experts, they have actually impacted me with the skills that will make me to be a good leader, a leader that understands her seniors and her juniors.
It's got a repertoire of training as far as you are concerned with your personality, your professionalism, your science, and anything it takes to be the best scientist in this emerging world of diseases.
The Next Generation Scientist program for me is a career and personal development in the perspective of where I want to be and where I want to go.
And I believe that anyone who goes through the system is able to unlock certain mental faculties that they honestly don't know they even had.
The Next Generation Scientist program to me means knowledge, career, and personality improvement, and a life changer in my career path.
The NGS program means a lot to me as it helped me in identifying my kind of person. Interestingly, this is my first time of linking up with scientists from various countries and fields. This contributed enormously into redefining my perspective towards science.
It feels an incredible sense of joy having mentors and experts around who were willing and are still willing to guide us 24/7 to just to make sure that we get the best out of ourselves.
I have learned from the Novartis experts the importance of working in a multidisciplinary team to make an impactful contribution to the healthcare system.
The activities throughout the program has also helped me to improve my confidence, my communication and team playing skills. Additionally, it has also helped me to appreciate the fact that developing new drugs as well as medical innovations is not a standalone event but requires systems approach.
Being part of the NGS program means development and growth. Not only are we given the opportunity to develop ourselves as scientists, we are also inspired to rediscover our personal growth as individuals.
We've now been committed to the Next Generation Scientist program for over a decade, and despite the necessity to run the program virtually during the last 2 years as a consequence of the global pandemic, we remain committed to bringing this program forward, and of course hope that next year we can resume the in-person training and the interaction, which is even more rich than having to do the program virtually. But nonetheless, it's our hope that the students benefited from these virtual interactions as much as our scientists got stimulated by that interaction and learning about the on-the-ground reality in many of these countries.
Thank you so much for being part of this journey. We wish you all the best with your continuous studies, with your research, and we hope that this has been a positive experience for all of you as it has been for us. So thank you so much to everyone.